उसके अंदर सीन था कि वो लोकल आर्टिस्टों को सैनिटरी पैड हाथ में रखना है और बात करनी है. यू विल नॉट बिलीव इट, दे रैन अवे, दे जस्ट लेफ्ट द शूटिंग. हमसे ये पाप नहीं हो सकता है. दैट इज वॉट देयर लाइन वॉज, हमसे ये पाप नहीं हो सकता है. एंड दे लेफ्ट द शूटिंग एंड आई हैड टू रीशूट इट देयर पोर्शन. सो दिस इज वॉट वी आर फेसिंग इन इंडिया. So this is what I want to bring. That is my next thing. And I would request you for all your support, you guys. I would request you to as much as support possible whenever you watch this film or see this film. And do please let other people, your friends, your families knows about it, because so that we can spread the word. It is important that this 91% come as low as possible. That's it.
Akshay, also, I don't know how many people know you. You were very active, and I know you are very active in creating a self-defense academy, especially for women. That's something that you felt very strongly about. We've spoken about it, I know. Can you talk about the efforts you made in that direction and what success you've met with?
Well, I have trained about, till now, I have trained about 10,000 girls in self-defense free of cost. I run this many academies here in Maharashtra, in Bombay especially, and Thane also. So where we teach them how to face the world. It's basically a crash course where I tell them what exactly happens when a man attacks a woman. What exactly happens? For instance, I will just give you an example. When a man attacks a woman freezes. She just freezes. And she doesn't know how to react because she can never imagine that something like this can happen, that somebody can touch her inappropriately. And that is what we teach them. Don't freeze. React. Because as much as you are scared, the man is more scared. So this is my academy which teaches, and you'll be very happy to know about few months back, there was one girl jo hamare yahan padhti thi, and she was attacked by one of the waiter, and she fought with him, and today that waiter, he tried to commit, I mean say he wanted to rape her, and she not only saved herself, balki caught her also, and now that guy is in jail. So it is important. Unfortunately, matlab mera bus chale to main to, I wouldn't want a woman to learn self defense at all. Why should they be learning it? But unfortunately, the time is like this that they have to. And that is why I've even asked pleaded the government that make self defense compulsory for all women, all girls who are studying in school. Because a lot of countries, whether it's Israel, Singapore, Hong Kong, China, many other countries, self-defense is compulsory for every child. If you don't have an experience of 3 years in self-defense, you're not allowed to work anywhere. You're not allowed in any kind of a college or something. That kind of rules are there. I just pray and wish that kind of rules come here, that women, the girls, should learn self-defense. That is essential.
Actually, you also won the national award for your performance in Rustam last year. Was that a big moment for you? I mean, it's no secret that you don't attend Bollywood award functions.
It was a big, very big moment for me because I don't have to hear anything from my wife anymore. So, main aapko bata nahi sakta. I've been married since 15 years now, and 14.5 saal maine sirf taane sune, and I really wanted that very desperately. So that's it.
Actually, one last question from me. You turn 50 shortly. Is there a goal? Is there an ambition for the next phase of your life and your career?
Is there a goal? Well, I actually just want to keep on working in this industry. I love my industry. I love Hindi cinema. I want to keep on working in this industry till they have to shoot me. And that's it. I just want to keep on working here. So that's the only goal I have.
All the best, Akshay. What a lovely reinvention.
Thank you
of your career as a humanitarian. Yeah. If there are questions from the house.
If anybody wants to ask me anything, I'll stand and you can ask me whatever you want, guys.
Thank you, sir. I think great actor, star, no doubt. But sir, what I appreciate in you is whatever I heard about your work ethics, about your discipline, about your work ethics. What drove you to first, you know, sort of motivate you yourself to this kind of discipline and work ethic? Because I think that is something which will go across life, across industries.
Actually, you know, we were all born, when we were born, हम लोग जब स्कूल में जाते थे तो स्कूल की टाइमिंग होती थी सुबह किसी की टाइमिंग होती थी 8 से लेके 4 9 से लेके 6 हम लोग सही टाइम पे स्कूल पहुंच जाया करते थे नहीं तो स्कूल की टीचर गलत रिमार्क दे देगी या तो पेरेंट्स को बुला लेगी ये आप सभी जानते हैं फिर हम लोगों ने अपनी आदतें बिगाड़ दी सुबह लेट उठने की हमारे पास वो आदतें बचपन से ही थी क्योंकि सुबह अगर 8 बजे स्कूल जाना है तो 6 सवा 6 बजे तो उठना ही पड़ता था ये हमने आदतें खुद ही बिगाड़ी हैं सो This, I would say, all this which is there within me, I would, mera sara shrey main apne pita aur mata ko dena chahunga. Because it is because of them that I still keep it with myself. And I would also request everybody, ek choti si baat hai, matlab I just want to share with you guys, koshish karke shaam ka khana 6:30 baje tak kha liya karein. Trust me, jitni bimariyan hain, kai bimariyon se aapko fayda hoga. I know It's a very different way of talking, but I would believe that 6:30 is a great way of having a very, very healthy life. Trust me, don't eat anything after 6:30. Your life will change. You will not require many doctors in your life. Anybody else? That's it. Everybody's been answered.
So for Bharat ke veer, jo abhi families hoti hai, ek jawan ki family ka uske baad mein kya hota hai? Aur ye jo hum fundraise kar rahe, how it is impacting? If any touching stories there, which can help us?
Well, there are many stories. Dekhiye, un logon ke liye 15 lakh, ek parivar ke liye 15 lakh mahina bahut hota hai. They are very happy with it, and unki, matlab, unke zindagi mein they have lost their loved ones. And for that, वैसे पैसा तो वो भर पाया तो इतना नहीं कर पाएगा, लेकिन for time being, that can help them. And बाकी तो हमारी सरकार कर ही रही है, they also help them a lot. And so I would say there are many stories I have learned and heard and known about many stories, and I would surely one day try to bring some stories together. And put it on my Twitter or give it to some news guys to make or I would request some news people if they are there to go and make some stories jin jin ko paise mil chuke hai ki unki life mein kitna badlav aaya hai unke parivar mein kya kya hua hai they'll all come to know about it
Akshay I am Hemant from First Post here
yeah
aapne ek idea abhi diya ke jo self defenses ko classes mein matlab curriculum mein ka part banaya jaye और किसी और ने अभी तक ये आइडिया दिया नहीं है और आप काफ़ी टाइम से इसको प्रमोट कर रहे हैं तो क्या आप गवर्नमेंट से इस बारे में बात करेंगे कि इसको जल्दी से जल्दी
जी काफ़ी जगह पे होना शुरू हुआ है देखिए एक ऐसा सिस्टम है जो वक्त तो लेता ही है एंड यस मैंने अप्रोच जरूर किया है एंड आई बीन सेइंग दिस सिंस लास्ट 6-7 ईयर्स नाउ टू हैव दिस सेल्फ डिफेंस अ सब्जेक्ट It should not be जैसे just like geography हो history हो science हो उसी हिसाब से there should be a complete period for self defense also.
Thank you.